Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Stats Kerego. Poppy Playtime. Chapter 1. But like I said, it's a one, Amiga. Thank you so much.
Innovation here at the Playtime Cove Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarm and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more key aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
What made you want to work at the Playtime Cove Factory?
Playing with toys when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It was such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience, it's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really, really wish I could go back to being a kid. And it's weird, because adults aren't just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. The body just gets older and older, and then you die. Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though. Like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something. Right?
All right, I think we're getting a little off track. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, wow.
Thank you.